Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Carroll County in north central Maryland, northwestern Baltimore County in northern Maryland until 5 o'clock p.m. At 4:20 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado near Hempstead.